Story tonight at 11, a Centerville woman was convicted Tuesday of vehicular homicide and DUI. 26-year-old Jennifer Lynn Davenport was sentenced to a total of 15 years, with the first 7 behind bars. The Houston County District Attorney's Office says in 2020, Davenport was giving a man a ride home when she flipped her vehicle into a fence. The victim died at the scene.